being your weenies. I forgot to button this back up. My beanie wings fell out and hit me upside the leg. I said, man.
Look back, you go.
Yeah, my darn boot come unbuckled too, so we're good now. Tomorrow, no. was a killer arrow on that one rock. You went up it. That was awesome. Your whole bike come off the ground. I'm like, damn, that's awesome.
I figured how it was.
That was cool right there.
I was worried about that.
Yeah. Are we making circle or have we been on this yet? I can't even tell.
17. We ain't been on this one yet.
Oh, they're numbered? Well, I ain't even looked at them.
not all of them got a number on them.
I'm just riding. Yeah. You sure, man?
I'm just riding. It's only 11:30.
Yeah. I see it now. We ain't been on it. Holy shit. Blow it up. There's a lot of deals in here. I got a topo map loaded. Yours topoed up?
No. I have the demo topo.
It shows a bunch of woods, pretty much.
It don't show any trail.
1,900 foot above sea level is what I'm showing. Something like that. Nah, it don't show no trail.
Elevation block.
What you got? 17, yeah. Yeah, the outer perimeter is 19, so it's probably on up there somewhere, but yeah.
It says the total ascent was 9,211 feet.
Really?
That can't be right.
9,000 foot?
Hell, Mount Everest is only 8,000 something.
Yeah.
That ain't right. Maybe that's what it's accurate up to or something.
Let's see what this damn thing got to see.
I don't know what that is.
I got elevation right now at 1814. What did you say you got?
1773.
Yours is probably more accurate. I don't know.
I've not calibrated mine.
Move it time.
It says it can't calibrate it, but I don't know.
I got so much shit on here, I don't know how to do it.